Interview
with
Meg Rozoff.
Do you have a favourite Shakespearean play or character?
Oh yeah, definitely. It's in fact, when I look back, I kind of think it's the fault of Henry V that I've ended up writing sort of coming of age novels, because my favourite Shakespeare play is Henry IV, part one specifically, and my favourite speech is the whole big speech he gives sort of kind of near the beginning, where, you know, he says, it ends with, "I'll so offend to make offence a skill, redeeming time when men think least I will." And it's all about, you know, being basically a fuck up. And am I allowed to say that? Okay, just checking. Sorry, well, after John Ronson. And you know, screwing around all the time with Falstaff and hanging around in pubs and, you know, just being useless. And, you know, his father's upset and he wants him to be a good soldier and a good future king. And, you know, he's saying, "Look, you know, I'll take my time, but I'll do it eventually." So, yeah, he's the guy.
Did any one book change the way you see the world?
Oh, my God, one book. One book is tricky. I mean, you know, probably like 3/4 of my generation, it was Catch-22. You know, before that, I mean, you know, it's so funny what does change your view of the world. My father had a copy of Kon-Tiki, which was a story about the, you know, Thor Heyerdahl, you know, on a raft. There's all these Norwegian guys, you know, going across the Pacific to